So back in 2017, Feeder had just released their album All Bright Electric when they announced a UK tour including a date at the Sheffield Leadmill, which is actually quite a small venue. It was only at this gig that I realised just how many catchy singles they had released throughout their career. They're just such a diverse band, you can't pigeonhole them. And the encore consisting of 7 days in the sun straight into just a day was probably the best atmosphere I've ever been part of. Anyway, a year later they released the Best of Feeder and announced the date at Rock City, so I just had to do it all again. I mean, why not? So this is Feeder with Buck Rogers.